The weirdest thing happened to me the other day.
Oh, that is weird.
I was walking my dog and it was so cold that my hand just let go of the leash.
I felt like my face was frozen before. That's not a good feeling.
My dog didn't go far. I mean, she stayed pretty close, just a few steps ahead.
And tears are streaming down your face and you're like, I'm not crying about my life, although all signs point to yes.
But then this big guy came around the corner and he had a dog too. And I was like, oh no, here we go.
I hate them so much, Bigfoots.
But he had the tiniest little dog. I mean, it was like the size of a microscope.
How cute.
But he didn't have the dog on a leash, if you can believe that. I mean, it was disgusting.
All that gross stuff on the sidewalks, last night's Mexican surprise.
So I'm like jog-stepping to catch up with Darla, because even though she's vicious, dogs still try to start it with her.
Tortillas and whatnot, rice, those tacos I forgot I ate.
And I'm like, oh, you're Elliot Gould. And he's like, that's right, you know, exactly the way he talks. So we just let our dogs run off, and then we went for a walk, and we talked a whole bunch. And I finally got to tell him about that dream that I had when I was 16, when he pulled up to the barn with the limo and rolled down the window and then made out with me.
Finally.